Welcome to another edition of Red Sox Sim, Game 3 of 162. And I gotta say, once again, Red Sox offense came up big, and to the point where like it was basically a hit parade. Hit parade is basically where the offense basically at. All right. As the final score was Red Sox 17, Blue Jays 2. All right, Red Sox scored 17 runs on 24 hits, but do commit an error, while the Blue Jays scored 2 runs on 4 hits and commit no errors. Game summary. All right, Xander Bogaerts got the offense rolling with a 2-run homer that scored himself and Andrew Benintendi, make it 2-0 Red Sox. And this is where the real hit parade began in the second inning. So let's go over it. All right, Michael Chavis, the Ice Horse, doubled into left field to score Christian Vasquez. Then Jaro Munoz singled to score Chavis. And then Xander Bogaerts doubled into center to score Munoz. And then score Munoz and Andrew Benintendi. And then Verdugo grounded a single in the center field to score Xander Bogaerts. And then Rafael Devers hit a 2-run homer that scored himself and Alex Verdugo, make it 9-0 Red Sox after 2. And then in the second inning, Michael Chavis, the Ice Horse, homered. And then Andrew Benintendi lined a single to score. Yeah, let's see. Oh, wait. Did he score? I guess he did. Who scored? Oh, wow. Out at second. Okay, all right. So he got, yeah, that's what I remember. Because he got, he was trying to dress it out to a double. But then, yeah. So I'm guessing who scored on that. Yeah, they're not really telling us the runner. But after that, it was 11-0 Red Sox after 3. And then in the fourth inning, they scored 4 more runs. Christian Vasquez grounded an infield single that scored Xander Bogaerts. Then let's see, Michael Chavis hit a sack fly that scored Verdugo. And then Jackie Bradley Jr. grounded out on a sack ground out that scored Rafael Devers. And then let's see, Jaro Munoz hit a single into a center field to score Christian Vasquez. Make it, 15-0 Red Sox after 4. And then they scored a run in the fifth inning on Rafael Devers. Homer, Rafi Big Scoops earned his scoops. And then in the sixth inning, they score another run, a homer by the Ice Horse, Michael Chavis, make it 17-0 Red Sox. Then the Blue Jays did score some runs. They, after finally getting shut out and not getting a base hit until the sixth inning, yeah, Zack Godley was throwing a no-hitter until the sixth inning, until Billy McKinney basically broke that up. Well, actually, it was a perfect game. Yeah, he didn't even walk anybody. But then the Blue Jays scored some runs. Rowdy Tellez doubled into center field to score Teoscar Hernandez, and then Randall Grigic grounded a single into center field to score Tellez. 17-2, Red Sox led. But that's where the final score would stand. Nothing else eighth and ninth, and the Red Sox go on to win and win the series and going for the sweep the next time around for game four of 162. All right. Michael Chavis gets the player of the game. He went 3 for 4, 2 homers and a double. Zack Godley, as I said, almost threw a no-hitter, but he pitched well enough to get in his outing to get the win. Pitched 7 innings, gave up 4 hits, struck out 6 people, surrendered 2 earned runs, and walked nobody. While the loss gets slapped to Robbie Ray, he went 1-2 or 1-2-thirds innings. He gave up 8 hits, struck out nobody, gave up 7 runs, and walked nobody. All right. So next time around, the Red Sox are going to try to go for the sweep. They did win the series today, but it would be cool if they got the sweep against Toronto Blue Jays to open up the series. Or open up the season, yeah. All right. All right, it's getting late. Good night. Banyana.